revision and practice, both are very different. Many, almost 99.9% of students get into the trap of, they say we are doing sadhana and they do revise. They revise all the lessons and said, I did practice. See, revision is something for you to update. Sadhana is something for you to upgrade. My mother one day told me, you go with Mrudangam to terrace. You go in the night. Come in the morning. First day I went, I kept Mrudangam right next to me like this and I slept off. And when I came down, she asked, what did you do? Ma, wow. What air, what fresh air. Oh, you went there to sleep? I thought you will practice. So next day, pillow cut. Pillow cut. One mattress, mrudangam, two bottles of water. That's it. That day I practiced for 2 hours, 3 hours. Then slowly I started to sleep. I slept little time, but again, in the early morning, some disturbance, somehow I made it. I woke up and I practiced. I started liking the early morning practice. In 10-15 days, you won't believe. I used to go night 10 o'clock. Time used to pass by like this. I used to feel, in half an hour, how it could be morning. That means the sadhana used to absorb me into mrudanga. But that sadhana, I can tell, I could feel even today. When you go to a concert, being a student, we tend to, every student should go before the concert starts, rather before the artists arrive. So that once the artist comes, let the student go, every student should go and meet the artists of the day. Not after performance to take a selfie, no. To take a blessing before the concert, if they allow.